For the most part, the recruits did really well. Our returning players did very well as well. So everyone was doing very good, giving 100%. A lot of the new recruits came in and learned a lot and took it to the field and did what they were supposed to do. So I'm very proud of our team and just excited to see what this next season holds for us. Just trying to replicate what I do every play, every down. Just go out there and play as hard as I can and trying to let that rub off on the new kids and even some of the veterans as well. Just showing them not to have any fear and just go out there and play your game and have a short memory out there. But we have about, I think, like 8 to 10 new DBs that just came in. So that's really good for us as a team because we have a lot more backup guys that can come in, fill positions, and just give the starters a break. And it's also good for them to learn as well and play against our ones on the other side of the ball as well. And just as a whole, I've seen this whole team grow. Just in terms of recruits that have come in at the spring camp, and yeah, it's really good for our team.